What's your style of cooking?
Well, I would have to start by explaining what I think soul food is. I think soul food is food from the soul, anything that comes from a loving place, basic, good, homey, southern food. My style of cooking is southern couture, and I feel like I've just taken soul food and elevated it. I care so much about presentation. I think presentation is everything. But I think that it's so many different fun ways to do basic things. I do a color stuffed bell pepper, which is basically meatloaf. You don't have to do it in the same way all the time, but you can elevate it, take it to a whole nother level, make it fun, make the presentation amazing, and everybody will enjoy it just a little bit more. So I would have to say Southern Couture, which is elevated soul food.